An accused of a shooting in Pawtucket is set to face a judge in Providence today. 19-year-old Helton Rodrigues of Central Falls facing multiple charges, including assault with intent to commit murder. Police say the male victim was shot at a convenience store late Saturday night. At last check, he was in stable condition at Rhode Island Hospital. A second suspect, identified as 18-year-old Sergio Garcia of Central Falls, is still out there. Anyone with information, you're asked to call Pawtucket Police.